Don't you think we should recalculate those resonance dampening factors again?